Hi, this is Kel from everlastingmobility.com. Today we're visiting Green Transporter's distribution center here in Florida. And in this video, we're gonna go over the Q-Runner. This is a really unique scooter that is an enclosed scooter, looks similar to a car and has some really cool features about it. So let's get into it and we'll show you a little bit more about it.
The seat on the Q-Runner does slide forwards and backwards so you can get to a comfortable position for you, and it does come with a seat belt. There is a back seat and there's a seat belt in the back as well. However, the seat behind you is pretty small, so you'd have to be a small person to sit back here, but it is good for storage. The rear window is more of like a sunroof, so it is adjustable to get some air flowing through the scooter, and there is a sunroof as well, so you can open the sunroof up top to get some air flowing through the scooter as well. This is the speed control dial, so we have a high, medium, and low. This red button is the windshield wiper on the front. These two red buttons right here is the horn, so there's one on each side. You have your headlights. This is your blinker, so you have your left blinker and your right blinker and your hazard lights. And then right above that, that's your high beam and your low beam. There's even a defrost button. And this is a multimedia player, so you have your Bluetooth here, there's a USB charging port, and you can charge, play your music through here. It's also MP3 player as well, and you have your volume buttons, and of course you can turn on and turn off, so that's a great feature as well, having some sound in the Q-Runner. The display is digital, and as you can see here, it does have a backup camera as well, which is a really unique feature to have on a scooter like this. So it is similar to a little mini car. To brake the Q-Runner, you have to use these two hand brakes. It does not have electromagnetic brakes, so something to keep in mind. You do need to have dexterity in your hands in order to brake the unit. It even comes with this remote fob, so it has a security system, and you can lock and unlock straight from this fob. On the back of the scooter is the charging port, so this is where you would charge the scooter each evening. You would open the door using this door handle, and you can even roll the windows up or down on each side. So in conclusion, if you're looking for an awesome scooter that's sure to turn heads, the Q-Runner is a really cool scooter and we definitely recommend checking it out. If you have any questions, feel free to visit us at everlastingmobility.com or give us a call at 1-800-498-2560.